diameter is small for my hands, and the chicken loop is small. And when you pull this, it goes all the way down, not there, but all the way down to here. And it totally lets your kite open, and your kite gets depowered all the way. As you can see, here's the swivel, and the lines are very small, so I can reach this. It allows you to turn, see if you have a twist in your lines, and go like that, and turn it so it's good. And then, so there's no ball, I can grab it easier.
release the thing. And as soon as you let it go, it's gonna flag the kite. No power at all. The kite falls, as you can see. The kill switch is really long, 3 meter high, and it goes all the way. So then you just fish it, okay, set up the chicken loop. Okay, you go then.
Okay, this is, it looks like this shoves in here. And then that pulls down. Okay, I got that part of it.
Has to hear a click.
Yep.
There we go. Then you put the chicken loop back in.
Put that on there so it has
and power. And slowly,
up,
let it go.
And now it has power again. I can feel the tension.
We're going to do a reverse launch. How does that feel?
It feels good.
Let's fly. How does it feel in the air?
It feels really good. Maneuverable.
Again, ready? Just unhook this time. Ready? And unhook it. And let it go.
Absolutely no tension on this line right now.
Okay, fish it.
I'll reel it in.